Conservation of animals. Biodiversity is the term used to describe different plants, animals, microorganisms and insects etc. that are found on the earth. Conservation of biodiversity helps us to protect, maintain and recover the endangered animals and plant species. Conservation is the protection, preservation, management of wild animals, wildlife and natural resources. Endangered species are maintained in certain protected areas such as national parks and wildlife sanctuaries. In India, there are about 73 national parks and 460 wildlife.